Day six.
Day six. I'm distracted because I'm underground.
Day six. But it's daytime. We need to go find horses.
Oh, 1 second. I found a chest.
What? You found a chest? I'm not going down there. You can handle a chest by yourself.
Okay, we got this. Anything trying to kill me? Not yet.
Ooh, I got more. Oh, wait. There is
scary stuff.
Oh, there are drowned here now.
Oh dear. Well, shoot, I got a name tag.
You got a name tag? Well, that kind of helps, right?
We could name a horse.
Yeah. Squid, what are you doing? Get off the dry ground. Dude, get off the dry ground.
Do we want to go see if we can at least tame those horses that we frantically ran across earlier?
I think that we should, do something. There are three drowned out here.
Oh dear.
And they are after the villagers.
Of course they are.
Do zombie villagers not turn into drowned?
I thought that they did. Let me see any more chests not off the top of my head. Okay, I'm going to come back up there.
Okay, I'm just fishing. Watching the zombie villager think about coming up here to take a bite out of me.
Oh, hi, Bob. You can't get through. Okay. Do-do-do. Staircase.
I see you coming up. Name tags coming up.
Exactly. Okay, name tag. You going in the chest.
You are not allowed to the party. No one invited you to the party. I got some more levels. Okay. Horses.
They were this way. I do know that.
Or do we want to do those ones, or do we want to do the ones that...
We did find some that were over here. I wonder if they've grown up by now.
I don't know. Look at all this zombie flesh. I am taking this. This is a tasty snack. Kind of like jerky.
It's really, they're kind of pretty.
Okay. Are we going to do this? Are we going to do these ones, or do we want to go...
I like these ones.
Okay.
Except for this one that's right next to a giant hole.
You can do that one.
Okay. Come on, dude.
Wow.
I'd like to live.
Did he put you in the hole?
No, I'm just trying to push him away from the hole.
So come that on, when he, love me. Horsey, love me. The horsey loves me! I did it! I won the challenge. I cannot ride it, but I won the challenge.
Now that I know it's not going to kill me.
It's such a pretty pony. Like,
you are pretty.
I like your socks. I'm trying to
I wish I had some sugar.
I don't have any sugar cane.
That's okay. Come on.
Love Aletha.
I'm nice.
Okay. I see some water. I have fishing pole. Fish.
Okay. I have stubborn horse. Hey, trust me.
Yay! Okay.
So we have a horse.
I have a puffer fish. Would you like to eat a puffer fish in celebration?
You know, I think I'm pretty good, actually.
Oh, really? Bummer. I'm a little hungry.
At least for now.
Should I try it?
There's... Well, you know what's going to happen.
Yeah, no. Okay, this is hardcore. Let's not try it. Got it! I ate baked potato instead. Alright,
well, I'm going to go back in that mine shaft and see if I can find us a saddle.
Okay.
But if I can't find one before too long, I'll come right back.
Alright, I got a stick. For these horses, we should probably make a place for them, don't you think?
Yes.
Okay, I will cut down some more wood, and we can make them a stable for the pretty ponies.
I like this plan. Okay, Bob, are you gone?
It's gonna be an orange stable.
well, you do what you can.
You know
what you have.
We are in the orange area.
Oh, I hear a skeleton.
Don't die on me. If you die on me, I have to build you a memorial.
I'll do my best. Whoa! Dude! Nah! Nah! Take that!
Oh. I love those sound effects! Oh my word, that's okay. Hilarious!
He gave me his bow!
Woohoo!
Oh! Oh! Nope! 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 Nope!
You need to not die on me, please. Do not die on me.
Okay, I'm good now. I came across a creator of skeletons.
Did you really?
I did, but that also means
there must be a chest in there.
That's what I'm going to very, very carefully see what I can find.
Break the spawner.
Oh, yeah.
I know that goes against everything that we do in survival, but this is hardcore.
I don't have time to...
No, we don't have time to play around with a spawner. That's going to kill you.
If this was a different challenge, I would make a farm, but we don't need one.
We only have... This is day 6. We don't have time for a farm.
Okay, is this... Aha, I came up right underneath the spawner. And you're gone. Okay. Now I'm going to dig around the skeletons and see if I can get that chest. Get a chest without them noticing. It's like a spy mission.
You're on a spy mission.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I need some thematic, like James Bond type.
I was going to say, cue the Mission Impossible music. I'd start singing it, but you know, that we don't want a copyright strike.
Yeah, exactly.
Not that my singing's that good that it would get a copyright strike, but you know what I mean.
Oh, you have a lovely voice. Okay.
I'm getting some there oak for texture variation.
Ooh. Yeah, no. Okay, we're good.
You sure? Because that didn't sound very good.
Okay, well, I got some iron horse armor and another name tag.
Well, we can name both horses, except we need an anvil, and we're out of iron.
And it looks like that was the only chest in the room, I think. Yep, that was it.
Okay.
You look iron. At least I can pick up some of that.
Okay. I am trying to think about where we want to build this stable. I'm also trying to remember that we need to set up a way to fish before the night comes, because I do think that one of us should fish tonight to try to get a saddle so we can ride these horses.
I think that sounds like a good plan.
So much to do. So little time to do it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, literally, we after today we have 2 days.
Yeah, that doesn't leave a whole lot of time.
No.
I was really hoping we'd be able to enchant those fishing poles,
sun's going down.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Yeah, we need another bucket of water. There's a whole bunch of drowned in this river by us, in this lake by us. So we need to get a setup.
Okay, well, I did find another bucket while I was down here, so definitely be good in that regard. Oh, we should, I wonder if there's a way that we can get some sky access somewhere. I kind of don't want to open a hole in the roof, but...
I don't either, because phantoms are totally a thing. Hurry, because it's dark, and there are bad things.
Yeah, okay.
No, you don't want to go out there, guy.
Nope.
Do not want to go out there. And would you get out of the fishing hole?
He's just so excited about fishing.
Got it. Did you say you had 2 buckets?
Oh, yes. All right. There we go.
Yay! Okay. Are you going to continue? You know, I would really prefer if you were not in the fishing hole. I'm kind of irritated that you're still in our house, but I guess it was your house first.
Technically.
He wants to take a bath. He's like, let me play with the fishes.
Well, after playing with the fish, you are going to need a bath after this.
Now, was there more to explore down there?
There was some, yeah.
So, should we both spend the night fishing, or should one of us go down and work on getting more ores and stuff? I'm just curious.
I know there was definitely more iron down there. Yeah, so I can take a look. I want to make another iron pick, though, because mine's about to run out.
I wish that we had enough diamonds that you could make a diamond one. That would be...
That would be handy.
It would be super...
Oh, no. Oh, villagers. Sorry.
Oh, yay! Oh, you got a fish. I was really hoping that was going to be a sail. Oh, I got a fish.
Okay.
I love how the villagers like, let's take a bath.
Okay. Well, I'm going to leave my fishing pole here.
Okay.
I obviously don't need it. Okay.
Yeah, because if we want to name the horses, we need enough iron to make an anvil. That's a lot of iron, though.
Mm-hmm. So 27 plus 3. That's... So I need 3 altogether.
Is it 3? Isn't it 4?
31.
Just...
Yes.
So, like...
It's numbers.
Half a stack.
Yeah. That's all.
Okay, villager, you're really making it hard for me to see if they've got bubbles. Okay, I missed the bubbles because you were in the way. Villager? Not a fan. Not a fan.
Oh, there's a second chest right here.
Ooh, a second chest. What's in that one?
Let's find out.
A saddle.
Come on, saddle. Another name tag.
We only have 2 horses. Can I name tag you?
Sure. I'm not quite sure what you'd name me, but...
I don't know. Maybe I'll name this villager. This villager's name is In the Way.
That sounds like a very apt name for all villagers.
Actually, yes. It really is. Yeah, there's a tiny little bath over there, villager. Go take a bath in that. No, Get out of my fishing hole. I'm talking to you. Get out of my fishing hole. Oh, I got a fish.
Imagine that. You go fishing and all you get is fish. Okay, well, at least I'm finding a fair amount of iron down here.
Oh, good.
There was already some that I put in the furnaces, so we should be doing pretty good as far as getting a way to name tag our horses.
And we just need to get a way to ride our horses.
Mm-hmm.
And that seems to be much easier said than done.
Yeah, but it's going to be hard getting them into the stable if we can't actually ride them.
Right, and even if we only had one, at least then we could, like, switch, you know, get one into it, take the saddle off that. It'd be nice if we had 2. But...
We'll see what we can do.
I'm getting cod. Does that count for anything?
Oh, sure.
Okay. There are so many zombies and drowned out here. It's not even funny.
Oh, I hate open spaces in this game.
Are you doing the miner's prayer?
Please, nothing fall on my head. But I'm not going into the ravine. I found a ravine, but I'm not going into
You
the
found
ravine.
A ravine? That would be a no for me.
It kind of goes around the mine shaft.
Oh, wow. That's a little scary.
Let's see. Ugh, I don't want anything shooting me from over here.
We will have 1 villager left alive at the end of this. It's the guy who's in the way. Yep, I'm watching.
I guess he knows how to survive.
Yeah, hide out in the house with the... Oh, I got a pair of leather boots.
Oh, that's exciting.
Should I wear them?
Well, I think you already have iron, so...
Yeah, I think maybe that would be...
They might clash a little bit.
Yes, this is true. They would clash with my fancy pants.
Yes.
Oh, there's a zombie with a sword.
Oh, hi, Marvin.
There's another chest. Don't look at Marvin.
Oh, that's okay. Me and Marvin have an understanding.
Please be a saddle. Please be a saddle.
And go.
And?
Guess what I got.
Did you get a saddle?
No.
No!
Name tag.
Oh my word!
This isn't name the horse challenge.
name and tame, they rhyme.
That's very true, actually.
Dude, you are really in the way. Oh no, I pulled it too fast. Oh.
Brent. Alright, mineshaft. You can stop giving me name tags now.
We want saddles!
Okay, that's a dead end.
So technically, we have completed the challenge.
Yes.
Because the challenge was visit the three different villages and tame a horse. And we've done those things, but we've got a couple days, so I think that we need to challenge ourselves further. We also were really silly and ran through the dark. That was scary.
It was fun.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely exciting.
Yeah, if you guys missed that episode, you want to go back and watch that? Phantoms are terrifying.
Yes, they are.
And this is why I'm playing with Aletha, because she makes me stretch my comfort zone.
When I'm not wearing a phantom head and running up behind you.
Well, and then she makes me just, you know, quicken my pace and have to remember how to breathe.
Water runs for. Oh, there we go.
Well, you know what they say with friends like those.
Who needs enemies?
You said it. anyway.
Yeah, anyway.
The sun is starting to come up. I see the brightness outside.
That must mean we're getting close to the end of an episode.
We must be getting close. And another episode where... Well, it looks like we've got 2 minutes left, according to the timer. But yeah... That means 2 minutes to get a saddle. Can we do it in this episode? Can we get a saddle before day six is over?
What do you think, Marvin? Can we do it?
Don't look at Marvin!
I'm just walking by. I'm just saying hi. I told you we have an understanding.
It sounds like Aletha's video view is worth checking out. Make sure you check out her video. Unless you're watching it right now.
Which in this case, you should check out Stina's.
But I'm fishing.
Hey, people watch fishing shows all the time.
This is true. There's big bucks in fishing shows. Only you're exactly. Supposed to be able to catch good stuff, and I cannot catch a saddle for the life of me.
Well, I don't think people usually catch saddles when they go fishing.
Well, this is true.
No.
Don't die.
I won't die. I'm just saying hi to a skeleton.
Up close and personal? No. This is hardcore, don't you die on me.
I'm not gonna die. Gotcha.
Phew. I was afraid that we were gonna have to end the episode with wondering if Aletha was gonna die or not. And I got another cod.
Okay, need more torches. I ran out of wood soon.
Uh-oh. I've got more wood up here.
Okay. Well, as long as I can keep making torches, we'll be okay.
Well, you might want to start coming up because the episode is over.
Nope.
So, thanks guys, thanks for watching.
Mm-hmm. Have a good one. We'll see you next time.
Bye.